Hey, just got in Barbados. I've been traveling for around 24 hours now, so pretty tired. Just checked into my little room here. Cost me about 50 Caribbean dollars, so it's around 25 pounds. So a bit expensive, but it is my first night. Really couldn't be asked to barter or anything. So yes, tomorrow I fly to Cadawan to see Sharon, and I'll be spending 2 weeks there, and then I fly off to Thailand. Woo woo, I'll keep you updated.